What's happening, people? And once again, welcome back to youtube.com/CubCamTV for this, another edition of CubReacts. As always, it's super exciting to be back inside the building as we jump into this one, a track from Adekunle Gold and Nailah Blackman. It goes by the name AG Baby. This one of the requested series where you guys send in your requests for tracks for me to react to, analyze, and break down. I'm very excited to be getting into this one, as always. If you have any suggestions for tracks you'd like me to do breakdowns for, please do let them into the comment section down below. Get your requests in. I'm always reading the comments and checking out what you guys would like to see me look at. As well as that, if you haven't already, please make sure you are hitting that subscribe button on the right-hand side of the page, turn notifications on, leaving a like, leaving a comment, all of that good stuff. Without further ado, let's get into this one. I'm looking forward to it. Okay, if we're going super spacey on the video, that's a bit of fun.
They see me balling down one copy. And I see them bunch of
the video's super clean already. So's the tune, to be honest with you. This sounds really cool. Very sort of skippy drum pattern right from the off. Really like Adekunle's vocal approach to this as well. Very smooth, but also very emotive and impactful. I love the sort of choiry stuff going on behind him, that sort of echoed, almost like chanting that's going on behind him as he puts the vocals together. Great start. Again, the video looks really, really good. I'm looking forward to it. I love that sort of vocal affection going on.
Original Batman trailer.
Tell you what, the production quality on this video is absolutely through the roof. Like, I don't know what the budget is, but it looks like we're watching iRobot or something crazy like that. Tune itself is sounding great as well. I'm loving the sort of distant horns that are slowly sort of creeping in. Those saxophone lines are doing absolute bits. Instrumental as well, really, really simple. Primarily focused around those drums, which are very scattered, but also very, very rhythmic in the way they're put together. Very cleanly processed as well. This is sounding really good. What is this spacey video? That's a wicked hook. Everything about this video is absolutely crazy. This is like Star Wars cross with iRobot, cross with Fifth Element, cross with like every sci-fi film I've ever seen. And it looks really, really good, man. I think the general approach to this is crazy. I love the sound of the hook as well. I love the sort of vocals that are happening. Very electronic, but also quite fitting for the tune as well. Despite the fact the drums sound quite percussive and quite organic, there is still this very electronic edge to the tune. And I think she's doing a fantastic job with the hook. Ooh. 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 I love that. Okay, there's a flying car. There's a flying car. I wasn't expecting to see a flying car, but there is a flying car. That's where we are with this. Fair enough. I was going to say, this little breakdown in the middle here is really, really nice, man. I love the sort of concept of having these instrumental breaks in the middle of tunes, because it gives the producer a chance to show off. It means you aren't just constantly listening to vocal. It gives you a sort of 8-bar for the vocal to kind of unnormalize in your head. And I think it's a really good way of splitting things up. This sounds so good so far. So, so clean. Thanks to everyone who suggested this one. That's one of the funniest green screens I've ever seen. I don't know why, I find green screening so funny in sort of sci-fi scenarios like flying cars and like chases and stuff. I always find green screening quite funny. But this is sounding great. Again, straight back in with a whole lot of high energy on this second verse.
We're going platinum, number one, you know I don't fake this thing. Legendary stuff, you can tape this shit.
Video is really cool, stand man.
Up, stand up. You see me put your hands up, hands up.
Oh,
no, go,
woo.
Oh, go,
woo.
I don't know ya.
Oh. That sort of harmonizing that's going on between his vocal and the horns is quite a cool way of kind of stacking sort of sounds in a way you wouldn't normally expect. Hearing his vocal going at the same time as the saxophone and them not sort of wiping each other out, they're both sort of mid to high instruments. They sound really, really good. And yeah, I think that's quite a cool sort of fusion of sound, man. I really like what they're doing in the arrangement side of this. I really like what they're doing.
They don't know you.
It's a wicked hook as well. Yeah. I love as well on this hook. You can just hear that electric guitar just kind of riffing away, going up and down the scales, just playing away and just adding this extra sort of intensity to this part of the tune. I love the fact that they're doing it for the chorus and bringing so much sort of, I suppose, power into this sort of section. And it gives it a real sort of crescendo kind of feel. Again, I love the fact that there's now a bit of Adekunle kind of coming through the chorus as well. That little bit of call and respond between the two vocalists works really, really nicely. It's a wicked hook as well. This one's going to be stuck in my head all day. A wicked hook, man. The video's really clean as well. I do like the sort of difference they're using in sort of color grading as well. Like you've got this one very sort of red and blue, the previous one very sort of teal blue. Then you've got the sort of cityscapes, which are very sort of bright and sort of night cityscape sort of look. Really, really cool, the different shots that they're using. And there's something very, very satisfying about a tune like this, which is so sort of heavily focused on stripped back rhythm and cool instrumentation. I really like the direction both the vocalists have taken it as well, allowing this sort of space in the middle just for the instruments to do what they do and come together so harmoniously. And this shot as well with him going up the stairs, really cool. Woo! Really nice rolls on the sax there. That sort of like the way it's kind of rolling up and down, like really, really nice, man. Really, really nice instrumentally. I'm just gonna let this one finish out and then we'll give our final breakdown. But this one is cold. There we go. What a banger that one is. Adekunle Gold alongside Nailah Blackman with AG Baby. Very, very cool tune. Very much like the hook. I like Adekunle's performance as well. The production on this is great. I think both of the vocalists sit very nicely over the instrumental, which has been put together very well. The video's great as well. Proper high level I suppose a sonic understanding with the instrumental as well, using those sort of saxophone lines almost harmoniously with the vocal lines, and then obviously leaving that sort of 8-bar break after the chorus to let these sort of like riffs take their move. Really, really well put together tune. Thank you to everyone who suggested this one. If you would like to get a suggestion in, please do get your requests in via the comment section down below. I do read every comment on every video, and I want to say a massive thank you to everyone who's been supporting the channel, especially over the last 3 weeks. There's been a real sort of push on content, and the subs and the sort of sub growth and view counts have sort of mimicked that as well. So big up everyone who is getting involved. If you aren't already, please make sure you are hitting that subscribe button, turning notifications on, leaving a like, leaving a comment, all of that good stuff as we try to hit 15k before the end of the year. That's it from me though. Enjoy the rest of your Sunday and we shall see you all next time. Peace.
Make sure you subscribe to the YouTube channel right now, CubCamTV. Stay locked.